playing well tonight to begin with. But we'll see how we do. We got about 45, maybe 50 minutes to fuck this up. Let's see what we can do with it. Layer of first down, take a guess. I'm gonna guess layer 7. No wait, that's embryo, layer 8. I'm gonna bet against myself here.
Battery over here.
I love how it pops the battery the furthest it fucking possibly can for me. That's really super cool. That's the best feature. Oh, what? Where the fuck did that disappear? Ass. Oh, alright. Let's totally whiff everything. That's cool. Jeez, that was pretty close. Almost caught me. Almost caught me on that as I came out of my drill. Wow, yep, bullshit mines get us again. Awesome. Awesome. I like how they bounce straight into my face hole. That's super rad of them. They didn't even wait until the really bullshit mine layer, or mine phase, to do it. They just did it straight out the gate. It's like, you know what? Fuck you. Fuck you, Peanut. Have a mine. Die, please? Thank you. Okay. I guess he got nutted by that missile before the drill got him. Nice. Please. Oh, that was very dangerous. Start that whole section on half a breath and still fucking make it all the way through. Good lungs, I guess. Oh, come on, I swapped. I even heard the noise. That's some dumb bullshit. It even made the noise like I swapped, and apparently I didn't. Amazing. Kill something, maybe? Jesus. All right, can this guy please? I love how they can go just fast enough to match that wall. It's the fucking best. Stupid bullshit ass. Fuck you, Vespi. Surprised we nailed that drill there. Okay, that was weird. Unexpected accelerate threw off my funky flow there. Dangerous drill. And awesome! We lost the chain because bullshit happened. Oh, that's the best feeling in the world. All the fucking lava that's sitting on the floor and nothing got killed by it. It's just amazing. That guy over there who can't seem to find his way around a wall. Future AI, everybody. Robots are super smart. Okay, that was fair. Tell me that factory still had some of those fishy assholes over there. Right, okay, sure. Oh, all right. Yep. Of all the shit that's sitting around there, not one of them was there to block that laser for me. Yeah, okay. Fuck off with that garbage. I fucking swapped. I know I did because I heard the noise. Shut down. I didn't get that one, but all right. Dumb hitbox. Getting the justice here soon, I think. 23, right? Yep. Excuse me with that? What the fuck happened there? Well, rip score, because some bullshit. Great, awesome. biggest soft touch battle in the world and I fuck it up somehow. Such a trash ID run. And knowing my luck, this will be the one we make it on. Because fuck actually having a decent ID run with the clear. No, we gotta make it as trashy as possible up until that point. I swapped again. Great. Awesome. Awesome. That's the third one. That's the third one in this entire run where I hear the swap noise, but apparently I didn't swap. Decides on its own not to fucking do what I tell it to. It's the best. Yep, that's number four. That one was really fucking clear too. So you could hear it plain as day. Awesome. Taking two dumb downs on 24 because of that bullshit. Okay, pretty sure I drilled into his face hole before that mine hit me, but okay, I guess not. I'm the idiot here, apparently. Thank you. Okay, why did I lose chain there? You're telling me nothing died? Fucking horseshit. Right. Okay, sure. Sure. What the fuck was that? Ah! Dumbest bullshit. This is getting too dicey, please. Interesting Titan gank. Got a little dicey for a bit. Dangerous move. Okay. Fucking shit. Always manage to find the exact bullets to go into my face. Asshole, Dark Embryo. Okay, I swap through that. Because of course he gets caught on the tiniest fucking wall. Of course he does. Come, what did I get hit by there? God, eat my asshole. That's not fair. Okay, let's not hit the actual laser thing. No, let's just scoot right around it. That's a good idea. Yes, battery. Took ourselves out of the hole. Oh, come on! Fucking shit. Ruins my momentum right there. Kingdom for a fucking firepower, please. Oh yeah, good. There goes our fucking chain, so we're probably boned here. Yeah, right after I get it. Awesome. Christ, no, we're probably dying right here. Jeez, that's a fucking pity battery if I've ever seen one. God damn it! As soon as I get some semblance of a fucking flow back. Chain. Oh man, this is gonna be really tight. I don't believe it. How in the hell did we turn that into a win? Jesus Christ. I called it really early on, like, the shittiest run will be a victory. Oh, fuck me. Wow. All right.